Similarly, we need to take the I now. I is having the value 2 will be get updated here. 2 will be here. Okay. Now, I neighbors are H as well as the G now. Okay. Now, before going for that one, among the Q, I is having the very less value. Extract that value from the Q now. I is extracted. Now, find out the neighbors of I. I is having the neighbor H. Okay. I is having the neighbors G here. Exactly. C is already in a Q here. Due to that reason, we will not add that one now. Now, I to H is 7. Okay. I to H, H value is 7. But its vertex value is 8 now. Okay. Edge value is lesser than the vertex value. So, we will update this value as a 7 now. Okay. H got the new value 7. Okay. Its parents become I. H parents become now I here. Okay. Now, I to G. G is having the vertex value 6 here. Already it is having the 8. Due to that reason, I will add to 6 here. Its parents become I. Okay. Now, G value becomes G already having the vertex 4 here. When you extract the C outside here, okay, its parents becomes C. Okay, now it is 4 now. Okay, G is having the vertex value 4. I'm sorry. Now 4. Once you going from I to G here, its vertex value is 6. 4 is not less than 4 is less 6 is not less than 4. Due to that reason, I will not add here. Similarly, we are going to find out for the H has been having the neighbors G as well as the I here. Its value becomes now 1. Okay. G, C, A, B, C, H. Okay. Now the minimum value is G here. I will extract the G and at the end I will get the minimum value is 1 now. So, its vertex value is H. Okay. Its value becomes now 1. Okay. Now try to get understand here. I extracted all the elements from the Q here, like A, B, C, I, G and the H here. A to B, okay, B to C, C to I to G, G to H. This is my spanning tree here. A to B, how much is there? 4, B to C, 8, C to I, 2, I to G, 6, G to H 1. This is my minimum cost here. Total value will be 4 plus 8 plus 2 plus 6 and plus 1. Means 4 to 8 is 12, 14, 20 and 21 will be the minimum cost of the spanning tree here. Okay. Friends, before quickly we go for the algorithm how it works here. Okay. Here we are going to have the PRIMS algorithm. Name of the algorithm is the PRIMS here. Okay. G will be the graph here. W will be the weight of the edges here. R will be the root here. Initially, each vertex should be belongs to the set of vertices. That is, belongs to the V of G here. Means the G is consisting of the all the vertices here like A, B, C, G, H and the I added here. Okay, now set that each value or the each vertex value is set to infinity here. That is the key value is set to infinity here. Okay, now parent node of the each vertex will initially set to the null here. I added the null now. Now, and set the root value as a root here. I have taken the A as a root here. So, I will set root value is 0. Initially, add all the vertices in a graph to the Q here. I have taken one Q here. All the vertices are added into the Q along with their values here. Now, while Q is not empty here, then extract the minimum of the Q. I have extracted the minimum value initially as a as a 0 here. So, I have extracted now. For each vertex, we find the adjacent U. Okay. If V should belongs to Q here and W of U, V is less than key value here. What it means that when the vertex should be belongs to the Q here, that should be in a Q now. Then edge value W of U, V should be less than the vertex value here. Okay. I will take one example here. A to B is the vertex here. W of A, B should be less than the key value. Q value is infinity here. Its value is 4. 4 is less than infinity. So, I will update the value as a 4 now. Then add that to the vertex here. Then the parents of that vertex becomes the V here. Means here the vertex value becomes A here. what they are telling, once the wedge value is lesser than the vertex value, or you can say the key value here, then make that vertex as a parent vertex here. Then that value becomes the key value, means a value becomes the 4 here. Okay, please practice once the algorithm here. Algorithm is very interesting and the easy. Only thing here is that need to follow the procedure for the algorithm here. Okay, thank you.